Have you ever wondered what happens when a single mistake changes everything? In the upcoming film, A Mistake, set to release on September 20, 2024, we dive into the life of Dr. Liz Taylor, portrayed by Elizabeth Banks. Liz is a brilliant surgeon whose world is turned upside down after a critical error during surgery. Directed by Christine Jeffs and based on Carl Schuchter's novel, this medical drama explores the intense world of medical ethics and the profound impact of one devastating mistake. Liz, the only female consultant at her hospital, finds herself guiding her anxious registrar, Richard, played by Richard Crouchley, through an emergency surgery. But when Richard makes a fatal error, the patient suffers a tragic complication. This sets off a chain reaction that threatens Liz's career and personal life. As the hospital prepares to publicly report surgeons' performances, Liz faces immense scrutiny from her colleagues, including the head of surgery, played by Simon McBurney. Even her partner, a nurse at the hospital, turns away from her. The film delves deep into themes of accountability, the relentless pressure for perfection in the medical field, and the human cost of errors. With a stellar cast including Mickey Sumner as Robin, Rena Owen as Tessa, Fern Sutherland as Jessica, and Joel Tobeck as Alistair, each character adds depth to this gripping narrative. A Mistake premiered at the Tribeca Film Festival, earning acclaim for its nuanced portrayal of the medical profession and Banks' powerful performance. Following its theatrical run, the film will be available on major OTT platforms, allowing a global audience to engage with its thought-provoking story. With its intense drama, ethical dilemmas, and emotional depth, A Mistake is poised to be a standout film of 2024. It offers a poignant look at the complexities of the medical world and the fragile nature of human life. As anticipation builds, viewers are eager to see how Liz navigates the fallout from her mistake and what it means for her future. Share your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe to our channel, turn on notifications, and give us a thumbs up.